Hi everyone. So first I'm using my Second Skin foundation and now I'm taking a Wet n Wild lip pencil and just outlining my lips, kind of exaggerating it just a little bit. And now I am filling in my lips with the lip liner. This will help my liquid lipstick stay a lot longer. And now I'm using a liquid lipstick by Rimmel London. And I'm just going to apply that all over the lip liner and color in my lips like a coloring book, trying to stay inside the lines as best as I can. And after the lips are done, I'm applying an e.l.f. concealer to my eyelids. This will act as a primer and will help my eyeshadow just pop, even though it already is a bright shade of teal, as you can see. It is the Teal the Deal shade by Maybelline. And I'm just applying that all over where I applied my concealer. Now I'm taking a little highlighter from my e.l.f. palette and just applying that on my cheekbones. Now I'm taking my Revlon Precision Eyelash Glue and placing a line on my lash line to help my eyelashes stick better, obviously because it's glue, but this is a lot less messy. Now I'm taking my bow eyelashes and just popping them on. I purchased these at Rite Aid, but I will also post links in the description box as to other places where you can purchase them. And that pretty much completes the look, except I like to add some eyeliner on my bottom lash line. And I'm using the Wet n Wild Black Kohl Eyeliner Pencil. And now, just for fun, I am going to apply some red glitter to my lips. And this is Wet n Wild's Fantasy Makers Glitter Palette. Because you can never have too much glitter. And now I'm applying some concealer to my eyeshadow just to give it a slight ombre effect as the finishing touch. And that completes the look. Thank you guys so much for watching.